The night it happened, she was happy. And I was happy that she was happy. Now, Alaska's the type of person that could go from 100 miles an hour to asleep in a nanosecond, so it wasn't incredibly unusual for her to run in screaming and wanting to leave. Nothing and no one can get in between something and the force that is Alaska Young. Was Alaska Young. So we let her go. Not only for her mother's death, but every little problem that crossed her mind was out of her control. And that was the thing. The guilt that haunted her was for a crime she didn't commit.
Everything!
I have a thing for last words. They more or less define a person's life. The biggest regret is not knowing hers. The last words to me don't count because they were a lie. To be continued was a lie she didn't know she was telling. Alaska deserved a to be continued. Me.
Why are you even trying anymore? Why are you doing this? Why do you do this to yourself? Why can't you just do anything right? Do anything right? Nothing's ever right. Ever since you were a little kid, you couldn't do anything right. It's messed things up. It's made things bad, turn the good things into bad, make the good into evil, and you kill everything around you and everything good.
Say we're not letting you in that car when you're upset. We didn't say we're going with you. We didn't say it can wait until tomorrow. Anything. Everything. Can wait.
Okay.
I didn't know who to trust, oh. So I designed a shell, kept me from heaven and hell, oh. And I had hit a low, was all I let myself know, yeah.
I was scared.